We will start with 190 and go to 123.
This isn't like an auction, right?
Yes.
You guys are gonna take it away.
So 190 and then to 123.
It's okay. Worth more than that.
Jennifer, congratulations. What do you think this means to people who are suffering from brain diseases like bipolar?
I don't think that we're gonna stop until we get rid of the stigma for mental illness. I know David won't. And I hope that this helps. It's just so bizarre how in this world you have to, if you have asthma, you take asthma medicine, you have diabetes, you take diabetes medicine, but as soon as you have to take medication for your mind, it's such a stigma behind it.
Going over to 123 on your left and then back to 180 right there.
Yes, you look so great today, great dress. What was the process of getting ready? How many people helped you? Hi. Very happy for you.
I'm just cross-eyed.
How many people helped you? What was the process today to get to the big moment?
The process today was so stressful. I felt like Steve Martin in Father of the Bride, watching my house just like be torn apart, and that my whole family was getting ready, and my friends stopped by. It was kind of fun, but it was mostly chaotic. Yeah. What was the process? I don't know. I just woke up and tried on the dress, and it fit, thank God. And then I took a shower, and I don't know what I was. That's what I did. And then I got my hair and makeup done. And then I came to the Oscars. I'm sorry. I did a shot before I. Sorry. Jesus.
Okay. We're coming down to 180 on your right, and we'll go over to 29.
Hi, congratulations. Joelle Ryan, E! News. The fall on the way up to the stage.
Was that on purpose? Absolutely.
Was it a fall? What happened?
What do you mean what happened? Look at my dress. I tried to walk upstairs in this dress. That's what happened. I think I just stepped on the fabric and they waxed the stairs.
We're going to 29 and then back to 181.
Hi, Jennifer. I'm Ann-Kathrin from German Television. Congratulations.
Thank you.
What was going through your mind when you fell down? When you were struggling?
What went through my mind when I fell down? A bad word that I can't say that starts with F.
We're going to 181, and then we'll go back to 225.
Here, Jennifer, over here.
Hi.
There you go. At 22 years old, you've got your first Oscar, and you've already had two nominations. It's awfully young to have so much success so far. Do you feel that this is it a good thing that it's coming so early in the career?
I hope so. Yeah. I mean, I who knows? I guess we'll see.
You don't worry about being peaking too soon.
Well, now I am.
Yeah.
God.
Okay, we're gonna go to 225, and then we need to wrap it up, so I'll end with 117.
Hi.
I feel like I'm like picking people to make fun of me. You know, next.
I'm really not.
Hi, Jennifer. Congratulations.
Hi. Thank you.
Aside from the statue, of course, what has been different than 2 years ago when you were nominated for you preparing for this day?
Preparing for the day? Well, I didn't eat today because I was so stressed, and then I was starving in the car ride over, and that sucked. But I don't know. Well, I was less nervous because I had been through it before and I know more people. I mean, last time it was, I was brand new to the industry and I was, and I didn't know anybody. So I would always go to these things and like see all these people like hugging and be like, oh my God, John, how are you? And I was just like, So I know more people and that makes it a lot less awkward.
And we're gonna end with 117 on your left.
Thank God.
Hi, Jennifer. What did you think of Seth's performance hosting? Did you like the boob song?
I did. I love the boob song. I thought he was great. I thought he was hilarious.
Great. Thank you so much and congratulations.
Thank you.